Isaac's mother replied, rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life. Again, the voice called to her. Isaac's soul is still corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins.
I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee,
Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you.
Yes, Lord, anything,
Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else.
Yes, Lord, she replied,
grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to The Binding of Isaac Repentance, episode 205. You're probably going to hear some thunder in the background. We are getting a storm right now. Hope you guys had a good Monday. Let's torture ourselves. Thank you. Very nice, very evil. Oh. Oh, you idiot. Why would you run into that? Nice damage up. Excuse me. He's done it. Okay. Did buy a key. Nice. Definitely gonna take the screw. That was a good floor. Okay. Curse of the Lost. Your seed. PZAD 6F3T. It's beverage time. Oh, he yeeted himself. Ooh. Bomb's key. Very nice for evil. Let's take a bomb. Oh my goodness, crack the skizzle. Petrified Dookie. Oh. Money equals power. No. Oh. We're a penny short. Oh, we could have bopped. I didn't even notice that. That's all right. Dang. That's a bummer. Sun card. Yes, very nice for evil. Oh God. two-for-one bombage. No, you don't. We're leaving.
You mother.
That was terrible. That was such a good run. Love split shot. This is tempting. Oh, what a waste. Ooh, just got it. Okay, let's go get split shot. Ooh. Oh, god dang it. Hold on 1 sec, Mr. Leon. Yeah. That's very good. I'm going to tell you a joke, and I want you to tell me if you want to hear the punchline before I say it. What does a cop say before he shoots a ginger? Oh, God. What's he say? Dun, 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 dun. I wanna... Guess what? Oh my god, okay. That was a terrible room for us. Yeah, that's not a good joke. Nickel time. Okay. Ooh. Okay. This is very good. Because every time we get hit, it's going to drop a coin. I also want Pinky Eye. Gives us poison shots. How was your day, Mr. Leon? Oh, no. Wouldn't be a stream. Damn you, game. A penny short again. It's an ambulance across the street from the house. Okay. That's it. We have no other. We can't pick that up. That's a bummer. Okay. Basement tool. Oh! There we go. Ta-da. Oh my Gertie. I'm gonna look up Suicide King. I don't know if I've ever used it, and I really don't know if it's any good. When used, instantly kills you and spawns 10 pickups on the floor. Each of 10 things spawn any type of consumable, sometimes a pedestal. Any pedestal created by Suicide King was related to the room where it was used. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. We could use this in the devil deal. Let's see what happens if we get there. Run! He's dying. Ned, Dave! Shoot your stuff at me. We're gonna take both of these, and then this.
Suicide King.
Oh, okay. That did. Oh, so that could be something for all like 9 lives or something, maybe. Okay. Oh, the more you know. No! Okay. There's a nice knockup. Whoa, we almost got tagged right there. Okay. No. Okay, come on. Itchy. Okay. Itch in my ear. See what's in here. Interesting. Oh, quarter. Let's go. I'm afraid to even ask. Cheers, Aru. Okay. Not really, but okay. God. You need to stop looking at that stuff. It's rotting your brain, sir. Free bombs, too? Yeah. Oh, my brain's perfectly fine. As you can tell from my wonderful speech. Oh, my penny shorts. Oh, well. That was poopy. Ah. Nice. Ooh. Ooh. Wow. We've gotten a lot of luck here. Okay. Does not work. Okay. You look ridiculous. I like the red on that. That's cool. We get Ouija board. Head on down. Also give you guys the seed for this run as I go grab myself a beverage.
Darn!
What the heck? Darn RW7X. Fat time. Ah! Damn you, sticky Nickel. Oh boy. We need more coins. Come on. Oh, not yet. Oh.
Yes, Mr. Dolly Baby.
So much buying power. You need speed. Oh man. Okay. Oh, bar of soap. Now we're getting somewhere. Very nice. Please give us cash monies. Okay. Road rage. Oh, I only got two. Dang it. Keep forgetting to hit the. I have these buttons I gotta hit. Sticky Nicole. Got two. Hey, alright. Ooh, dime time, baby. That's our third AWAS. No. Dun, dun, dun. Stay away from all that. Oh my goodness. Isaac's heart. Ugh. No. Oh my God. We picked the right thing to do. Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
Death.
Get Ryan. Ooh. We'll take it.
Yes.
Oh my god. All the good stuff went up. Alright, give you guys a seed one more time. Pop the sun card, of course. Your seed is going to be darn RW7X. Cheers over, guys. Okay. Let's do it, baby. Ooh, I missed the dime. Another AWAS. That's our fourth one. Oh my gosh. Neat. Another sun card. Beautiful. Temperance. Another luck penny. Oh, wow. Still gonna hold on to this just in case. Ugh. Damn you. Did we open that? Oh, wow. Hold on to the boomerang because I know I never use it. Our luck is an 8. This is awesome. Keep our sun card. Oh, box of spiders. Box of spiders is too good. No, I don't want that, because we'd become... What would that... You know what? I'm curious. What would conjoined be here? Oh, wow, that's not bad at all. It's quite good, actually. I'm going to do full clears at this point, hopefully. Ah, very nice. Very evil. Oh. Mr. Leon, are you still with us? Oh my god. I imagine Mr. Wolf will be jumping in soon as well. Oh my. Oh, all right. You got the little one today? Ooh, nice. Wow. Rift is gonna be nuts with this. We'll head on down. All right. Oh. Uh-oh. Thank you, game. No! Whew. They're small rock. Ooh, what's down here? No. We can't take that. Probably gonna be a greed fight. That's just my guess. Yep. Does not give us a second steam cell. Oh, whew, you got lucky on that. Okay. Well, two things. I asked if you had the little one. Hi. Hi, if you're watching. Hi. And what you eating for dinner? The usual suspects here. I'm just going to make some pasta tonight. Nothing special. Debating if I want it with marinara or garlic butter. Leaning toward garlic butter. Look at that! Run! Oh no. No. All right, let's try to get out of here. Well, now I have to be different. I have to now have it with garlic butter. No devil deal. No boss rush. I wonder if we could take Hushy with this. Make it interesting. What type of meat sauce do you use? That's a question. I used to make, like, I would literally use, like, hamburger meat or just ground sausage. Ooh, that's actually really good. We'll take callus. And then just throw it right into a bunch of marinara. And the trick that my grandpa taught me was don't drain the sauce. Oh, well, I do that now because I'm lazy. what kind do you get, like, what's that stuff called? Prego? Prego's good. Was the kind that I forgot the name that I get. It comes in a plastic jar. Get back here. No, 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 no. It's a lot of big rooms here. Ragu comes in plastic. It's not ragu. It's, oh my goodness, I don't remember. I'll have to look. We have callus, I don't even have to worry. Yeah, I'll have to, oh, did we really get tagged? I buy anything that doesn't have... That's not a bad idea. I've never thought of it like that. Okay, those guys are just going to blow up. We can get... Hopefully we can get Guppy here. We have 9 luck. Ooh, that's interesting. Please be tears up. Tears down. Well, never mind. We're not going to take that. Now, you know what? We're going to take a walk. I'm going to find out what A, the brand is, and B, what the first ingredient is. There it is. This is called Francisco Ronaldo. And the first item is tomato puree, which is water. Damn it. Tomato paste, citric acid, ground beef, sugar, salt, and extra virgin olive oil. Wait, no. Yeah. And cheese made from sheep's milk. Francisco Ronaldo. Love that stuff. I got one in the fridge. That is the Price Chopper brand. First item, this tomato puree, water, and tomato paste. I think I lose. Oh, I knew it started with an R. Francisco Ronaldo. Alright, let's go. Oh, lucky. We're definitely going to be taking duality. Ah, okay. So good, though. I mean, I'm simple when it comes to pasta sauce anyway. There's one kind that my wife got one time. I forgot the name of it. She caught a super good sale. Originally, the bottle was like $9.99. And she got it. So I guess they weren't going to carry it anymore. She got it for $2. Whew. I wish I knew the name of it. I still see it floating around sometimes. But it's dumb expensive. Whoop. And I'm actually going to take Soul of Azazel. And we went the wrong way. Okay. What do you think? Is this hushworthy? Oh, doorstop is so good, though. I'll take doorstop. Uh-oh. Nope, that will kill us. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. I think this is hushworthy. Ooh. Okay. We gotta get going if we're gonna get the hush. Heck is he? Oh, there he is. We are a third of the Guppy Dream. Oh, could we get it? Lupercal! Baby! Let's go. See our boy Hushy. Cheers, Aru, Bev number 2. Hope you guys had a great Monday. All right. Well. Take host hat. Where is Mr. Woof? Where's Mr. Woof? We have our favorite item. Oh my Gertie. Ooh. Spot a baby. Coupon. Damn it. Oh my God, this is gonna be amazing. So if we're in danger, we could always moon our way out. I don't think he can touch us except for the water spouts. That was freaking amazing. Justice is nice. And we have the... Yeah, Polaroid. We're good. Let's head on up. Maybe the best seed ever. Darn RW7X. Where's the Polaroid? I know I picked it up. Actually, give me this. Yeah, Nebs. Tower, F your tower. There you go. So much fun. Oh my god. Whoops, hold on. Let's correct this. Nice. Oh! God, really, game? Oh. Okay, so I can actually... Guppy's collar. We are 2/3 of the Guppy dream. We can pick this up. Because there's more flies. Pick this up. Nice. Oh my god. Bank guy! Oh my god, that gave us such a huge upgrade. Jeepers Crow, okay. Nice. I am so sorry, Isaac. Really not, but I mean... Oh! Let's go down to the chest. Got tagged right there. I didn't expect that. Okay. Curse of the Blind. Of course it is. We are not ruining this. Give me the card, though. Okay. Do a rerun right after this if we get the win. Oh, he's so angry right now. Sorry. Hermit. Oh, yes! Now we can see everything. Oh my god, really, game? Oh my good lord. What is this game doing to us? We'll take Purity. Take Holocron, maybe? Take Luck. Our luck is an 11. Good. I wasn't even shooting straight. Oh, that's beautiful. Polydactyly's really good. Yeah, okay, that's perfect, actually. Oh my god! Sorry, Blue Baby. And we are gonna get some ending credits and a rerun. Oh my Gertie. Alright, this rerun could crash it. This is gonna be awesome. And Curse of Lost, not anymore. And give me that Hermit. And it's nothing. Okay. Wow. Wow, that one rock survived. No way. This is gonna be so good. Give me that range. Oh, another tiers upgrade. And sounds nice. Oh, I think I missed something. Yes, we missed that. Oh, good. Ooh, could we get nice trinkets? Oh. All right, never mind. Damage up? Yes. Let's go after Mother. And pray that we can get the knife. If not, if we die, we're going to call it a night. I got to get up early tomorrow. This has been fantastic, and we're in DOS. Okay. None of that's really good. That's rather unfortunate. Give me that. We want spiders. Thank you. Hello? Oh, but Hook touch. Woo. Oh, more luck. Hold on. Is there no white flame in here? Or is that DOS 2? I don't see a white flame. Sure, we'll take the screw. Devil deal. Guppy dream. He's done it. We'll head on down. This is where I think we get the knife, the base of the knife. And Curse of the Maze. Yep, there's the mirror. Perfect. So we will do... Oh, there's the white flame, too. Okay. So let's do full clear first. Ah! Oh, that scared me. I didn't like that. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, no. Take this. Oh my, it's more damage. This makes our tears bigger. Champion belt. Now we leave. Yes. Oh, that looks so cool. Can we please get Sexy Trinket? Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna take the hoof. That speed is not huge, but we have enough flies. Death card, lover's cards, more flies. Hermit, we will hold on to. If I die, seriously, in getting these knife pieces, I'm going to be very upset. Plus, I don't even think Mr. Leon's even here to watch this. No, he's not. He wants a mother kill. Okay. Phew. What has happened? Whoa! Okay. Okay. Later, bro. So we do have to go this way, so we might as well go. I'll give the seed for just this one run. There we get the fucking ash pit. Let's go. T3P1MG1J. All right. Let's hermit. Ooh, lots of good stuff here. Actually didn't really do what I thought it would do. All right. What? No. I would like to leave, please. Thank you. Constipation prize. Speed, let's go. Halo of flies. That's really good. Removes all spikes. I do like that. Ooh! What is this? Is that Blusty? Oh, we only got 3 cents! No! We want Blusty Lud! Where do I go? Oh, these are free. Look at that. Uh-oh. Oh, God. That's too good not to take. Okay. Now we can get Blusty Lud. I've got a bad feeling about this. We're building this up. And we're going to end up dying trying to get the other freaking key piece. You watch. And I'm going to be so mad. Okay. Or we can't... wait a minute. Wait, did we do... Where are the buttons? Where's the... We can't get the other keys. Forgot about that. Okay, well, I mean... Wait, mines too. Maybe we can. Yes, we can. Oh, baby. There's one. Got to get very serious, very quick here. Because here we go. This is it. Oh, okay. So here, here, here. This is a lot of this is going to be blocked off. I can't. Okay. This. Okay. Oh my god. I hate this. I hate this part so much. I really do. I can't. Oh, wait. I see. Here we go. Of course. One hit, we're dead. Unless we get lucky with... I just fucking give up. I fucking give up on this shit, man. How are you supposed to do it on one run? Yeah, I'm gonna stop for tonight. Isaac's been a real fuck to me lately, so. We're planning this weekend for the end of The Walking Dead Season 1. We'll start Season 2 soon after that. That's about it. Not sure what else we're going to play. Twitch, Twitter, YouTube guys, there's a contest going on. Current bits leader is Joey Dude at 40. There's no one at the Gifted Subs leader as well. If you win the month, you can have my channel for a day, for a stream, where I will play what you want. Twitch, Twitter, YouTube guys, thumbs up the videos, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Later.